All right, just to let you guys know, in this episode, my camera did not record, so there will be no face cam for this video, but the video itself is just, the episode itself is just insane, you guys. It almost went wrong, honestly. It was totally freaking, this Nuzlocke is going to be something else on the channel, honestly. But anyways, if you guys enjoy, don't forget to smash that like button down below, because it is greatly appreciated. Thank you guys for your support, and I hope you guys enjoy the video. All right, you guys, we're back. Episode number 2 of our Pokemon Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke. And you guys, it's hot as hell here. And got the AC on. I got a little freaking iced tea right here because it's so damn hot. But anyways, you guys, we're here for our second episode. We're here to pick our starter. And the starter that we're going to pick is none else than T-Tar. So let's see what we're going to go up against in the first battle. Oh, I thought it was going to be randomized. What? Is it randomized? Okay. Anyways, we got our T-Tar, nice and Sandstorm Tyranitar. Bite, Sandstorm, Leer, and Screech. I did not randomize the moveset, so I'm going to stick with that. Just going to knock that freaking Zigzagoon nice and easily. Anyways, whew. I was in the tall grass studying wild Pokemon when I was jumped. You saved me. Thanks a lot. Oh, you're Armada. This is not the place to chat, so come by my Pokemon lab later. Alright, we're here with Professor Birch. So, Armada, I heard so much about you from your father. I've heard that you don't have your own Pokemon yet. But the way you battled earlier, you pulled it off with aplomb. I don't know, I guess you have your father's blood in your veins after all. Oh yes, and as thanks for rescuing me, I'd like you to have the Pokemon you used earlier. We got Ati-Tar. While you're at it, why don't you give a nickname to your Tyranitar? Alright, so what I'm gonna name it later on after I'm gonna use a random name generator, but right now, you guys, right now, is we got a little paper and we got a little pen to mark down what Pokemon we catch and, you know, we get. What we gonna name you? I'm gonna name you freaking Lowercase. Jax. No, wait. Come on, bro. Jackson. Jackson the male Tyranitar. Guitar. Harder. Alright, so you guys, if you're hyped for more freaking Emerald Randomized Nuzlocke, please smash that like button down below for us. Because it's greatly appreciated. I think you'll be an extremely good trainer. My kid Mei is also studying Pokemon while helping me out. Armada, don't you think it might be a good idea to go see Mei? I'll go freaking smash. Get Mei to teach you what it means to be a trainer. I know more to be a trainer than her. The hell? My running shoes. Oh, we got our running shoes after. Okay. Alright, what Pokemon can we actually encounter over here? What can we encounter here? We go. What's going to be our counter for this route? Well, we don't have any Pokeballs yet, so the Nuzlocke starts only when you have Pokeballs. An Azumarill. One thing annoying right now is the Sandstorm. Oh well. We're going to run away safely. Get up real quick, go to the Pokemon Center, speak to these people, Yeah, nothing to say. Dope. It's been so long since I've heard this music, you guys. So long. Got a potion. Pretty sure you can't buy Pokeballs yet. Am I right? Yeah, I'm right. I'll get some potions. One potion. I don't want to waste all the money yet. Alright, we're gonna go up here and try to take on Mei. We got a little 5-tar Ranitar. I am not sure if I should take her on yet. Do not excuse me. Let's go Pokemon we're gonna counter this route. Hello, Ted! Did I even randomize? I'm pretty sure it's randomized. It has to be randomized. Dance stream. I'm gonna bite you. Bruh, the damage though. The damage though. Knocked out with the sandstorm. Almost level 6. You know, I'm gonna train real quick, like, just to get that freaking level up. Ah, Tyrogue, it is randomized. Alright. I know it's not super effective, but we can still take you down. Because you do not have a randomized move set, so we could take you down easily. Smeargle! Alright, that brings us to level 6, and I think that's enough because it's a T-Tar. Pretty sure I'm not gonna get knocked out by May, but anyways, we should save because if we lose. That's the end of the Nuzlocke. I don't know why I'm saving, so whatever. So goddamn hot in here, bro. Alright, let's take a run.
Let's see. Pokemon found on Route 103 include... Oh, hey, Armada. Oh, I see. My dad gave you a Pokemon as a gift. Since we're here, let's have a quick battle. I'll give you a taste of what being a trainer is like.
What can Mei have against us? She gonna get the boot. Gentleman Jill. What do you have?
Okay.
A Sentret. You got knocked out, boy. You got knocked out, bro. Still alive, huh? Sandstorm rages. We got that buff of damage. The buff. There you go, we went against Mei, that was so easy. I did not know she was gonna have a Sentret, that shit was so easy. That was just a joke.
I think I may, I know you're, you, can't even speak. I think I know why my dad has an eye for you now. I mean, you just got that Pokemon, but it already likes you. You might be able to befriend any kind of Pokemon easily. Well, it's time to head back to the lab.
Alright, back to the lab. Gonna speed it up because it's gonna take. Oh, wrong way. I went the wrong way.
Speed up.
No! Fine, I'll go with you right now. Wait for me. I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center real quick. Real quick, like. We are back in our hometown. We're gonna come over here, get the Pokédex, and get our Pokeballs.
Oh, hi, Armada. I heard you beat Mei on your first try. That's excellent. Mei's been helping with research for a long time. Mei has an extensive history as a trainer. As already here, Armada, I ordered this for my research, but I think you should have this Pokédex.
Armada got the Pokédex ready to catch those Pokémon. So good.
Pokedex is a high-tech tool that automatically makes a record of any Pokemon you meet or catch. My kid Mei goes everywhere with it. Whenever my kid catches a rare Pokemon and records its data in the Pokedex, why, Mei looks for me while I'm out doing field work and shows me.
Oh wow, Armada. You got a Pokédex too. That's great, just like me. I got something for you too.
We got our Pokéballs. I'm gonna put away the Pokéballs in his Pokéball pocket.
It's fun. If you can get a lot of Pokémon, I'm gonna to look all over the place because I want different Pokémon. If I find any cute Pokémon, I'll catch them with Pokéballs.
Pretty sure you'll catch them with anything, right? You just use your bare hands. Alright, so we got our Pokéballs. Wanna get our running shoes. Be able to run in this because we are slow as hell.
Armada, did you introduce yourself to Professor Birch? Oh, what an adorable Pokemon. You got it from Professor Birch. How nice.
This one is a T-Tar adorable. That thing is a freaking mini Godzilla.
Your father's child. Alright. You look good together with Pokemon. Here, honey. If you're going to go out on an adventure, wear these running shoes. They'll put a zip in your step.
We got the running shoes. Press the B button. I already know how to use my running shoes. Let me go, woman. Let me go. There we go. Get back inside. We get to run now. Get a little bit faster. All right, you guys. This is it. Our first encounter. What will it be? All right, ready. What will our first encounter be? Sorry, says. Igglybuff. Iggly freaking buff. What am I gonna freaking name this thing? Oh, you better get caught in the first ball. You better get caught in the first ball. I am not lying. I don't have to weaken you because I'm pretty sure I'll knock you out with anything. You freaking frail little ball. Hey, there we go. A little far route. What route was this? I don't even know what route it was. But anyways. Igglybuff, the balloon Pokemon. Its soft and pliable body is very bouncy when it sings continuously with all its might. Its body steadily turns with a deepening pink color. Okay. Dope. Not really dope. It's a freaking Igglybuff. What am I gonna do with an Igglybuff? What am I gonna call you? Oh, I'm gonna call you Izzy. I'll call you Izzy.
I'll call you Izzy.
Alright, let's see what our Igglybuff has. Our Route 101 freaking Pokemon Igglybuff. Igglybuff Route 101. Alright, with cute charm, bold nature, rocking sing and charm. Oh, I'm gonna have to switch train you. You know what? Just for freaking lols, I am not gonna use that. I'm sorry. I am not gonna use Igglybuff. If you guys want me to use Igglybuff, put it down in the comment section below, because I'm pretty sure I can. I'm gonna have to freaking switch train it until it learns a proper move. You know, could have randomized the moveset. Dang it. Oh well. Can't go cheat like that though. Yeah, overpowered moves. And again, what's gonna take us on? Oh, hold on. Alright, we got two more encounters to start off this episode. Here we go, Route 103, survey says. We got a lot of them. That's what I like about Pokemon Emerald. You get a lot of encounters in the beginning of the game. We got. I'll take it. I got a Leaf Stone on the way. Got a. Whatchamacallit? What was it? Shiftry. But I'll take it. I can actually train this one, but I can attack it, so I have to hope that the first Pokeball gets it. Please tell me it gets on the first try. I don't want to waste all my money on extra Pokeballs. Bite's not going to do anything, so I'm not attacking. The only thing that's going to happen is the Sandstorm damage. Does that affect Bite? I'm not even sure, you guys. Got three Pokeballs left. Gotta catch it. Can't attack this and this thing will die. Two more Pokeballs might be our first failed encounter of the game. One, two,
3. Spoke too soon.
Spoke too goddamn soon.
Oh, I didn't read it. Oh no.
Ha, I got it.
Nut. I'll call you Nut. Anyway, let's go back to the Pokedex.
Three.
Teed up the acorn Pokemon. It hangs off branches and absorbs nutrients when it finishes eating. Its body becomes so heavy that it drops to the ground with a thump. Okay. I'll take it. Anyways, we have Nut. Our C-Dot. Hardy nature. Early bird. Awakens quickly from a sleep with Bite and Harden. Another Pokemon that we have to switch train. God dang it. I should really randomize the moves. Dang it. But then I have to record everything again. I don't even know. Anyways, let's just keep it like that. For our last encounter of the game, we still got this side over here. Route 102 for our last encounter, but first we're gonna take on this trainer. I'm gonna switch train that C-Dot right now. Pretty sure this dude has nothing that could beat us because I didn't randomize moveset for being an idiot. I'm gonna have to run with that. If you have Pokemon with you, then you're an official Pokemon trainer. You can't say no to my challenge. Oh, drop frames right there for some reason. Weird. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Arcanine. Oh god. Pretty sure Arcanine doesn't. There's no close combat in this game, is there? I'm pretty sure there's not. But he could do something. I'm not sure. He could bite. That's not gonna do anything. Never mind. Bye. Order sleuth. Order sleuth. Oh, you gotta love the sandstorm. Helps me out so much. Ember, don't burn us. Don't burn us. No. There we go. That was so close. There we go. Sandstorm is just gonna freaking demolish this Arcanine. There we go. There we go. Nut goes low. Freaking Nut. Level 5. Dexon. There we go. Look at that XP though. Dexon level 7. Alrighty. Pretty sure there's one more trainer up here. Oh, there's another trainer. I'll stand right beside you. What's tougher? Welcome to the Salty Splatoon. How tough are you? There we go. Aha! Our eyes meet. I'll take you on with my bug Pokemon. Okay. Okay. What we got? Rider Florentino with a Gengar. Oh, that looks so dope. I love this generation sprites. They're so dope. So freaking dope. And stream, what is it? The animation just ruins it. It's good to have, but then the animation ruins it. Like, it takes too long to freaking finish this battle. I need one bite. I'm asleep right now, but I'm pretty sure Gengar can't do anything. Just need one bite. Wake up, Jackson. Wake up, Jackson. Buffeted. Pick up Jackson. There you go. There you go, boy. There you go, boy. Bad Gengar. Not level 6. Not getting that XP. Growing bigger and bigger. Cacturn. Oh, shit. What does Cacturn have? What does Cacturn learn? Oh, dang it. Oh god. Oh no, you can take the first hit. Hide. Growth? Oh no. That was a weird animation.
Sandstorm rages. It's gonna hit me. Does it hit? Pretty sure it hits Cacturne as well. It doesn't? No! We're poisoned. One more turn. One more turn. No! I need to switch in. If I switch in, that'll be perfect. Because I'm pretty sure you only have to put. Oh god. I think we lost the Nuzlocke here. That quickly. No! Unleash energy. There we go. How much damage is that gonna do? Woo! I'll take it. I know I can't freaking buy it again, so I'm pretty much done right here. Gotta switch in real quick into our Jackson. Jackson, come on out. Take this hit. I don't want to lose. Please don't absorb. Don't absorb. Yes. Growth. Okay. Sandstorm's not gonna hit Cacturne apparently. I don't know why. Anyways, we're gonna bite. Hopefully. No, Jackson, no! No! No. Oh, God. No. I got two potions. Two freaking potions. Come on, stall. No, Jackson! No! It was our defense. Oh, no. There's a bite. Yes! Jeez, bro. Oh god, that was too close. I spoke too soon about not randomizing the moveset. Jesus Christ. That was so close, bro. That was so, gotta worry about the poison too. I don't want not to freaking faint right here. Gotta buy some Pokeballs and potions. Pretty sure that will help him out, not faint. Be able to get to the Pokemon Center. Oh, poison. There we go. I was way too freaking close. Jesus. God damn. Way too freaking close. That would have been end game for us. I'm gonna go to the Pokemart, buy some freaking potions and Pokeballs because we ran out, apparently. Go 5. Apparently we need the potions, so got a couple potions. We'll go for 7. We're broke. Freaking broke. I ain't got nothing now. But we're set for the game. So we're here on Route 102. What will our encounter be for 102? 102. What do you have? I'm not very tall, so I sink right into the grass. The grass goes up my nose and Achoo! Okay, that was weird. Alright, for our 102 encounter, what are we gonna get? Service says, what are we gonna get? God damn it! What was baby Pokemon? God damn it, bro. Stuck with these baby Pokemon. I don't have to catch it anyway. Swim ball. Well, you got pound, so I can pretty much bide. Hope that doesn't kill. Pound. At least I can train you. You got pound. I can definitely train you. Please don't knock out. Oh, thank God. And we got Q-Charm. We got Infatuated. Charm lowers our attack. Okay, let's chuck that Pokeball right now. I can actually train you. I will take you, Cleffa. There's nothing wrong with the Pokemon that can actually attack and help you out in the game. That's what I say. Alright, Cleffa, what are we gonna call you? I got the perfect name for you. I'm gonna call you Serene. Serena. Serena the Cleffa. Oh, I will take it. Let me pop that potion on her real quick. Ooh, you got a freaking item. What you got? What you got? Got our cute charm, Serena. Nutty nature with a Lepa berry. Totally good with pound and charm. I'll take it. I'll take it. Give me that Lepa berry. I'll take it. Alright, we're going here with our trainer. And then last train, well, not the last trainer of the route, but almost the last trainer of the route. Here we go. What you got, boy? Servant Wayne. Wurmple. Oh my god, a wormhole. Wurmple. Okay. I'll take it. Go on, Jackson. Come on out, Jackson. Strange shot. We're already slow as hell. If we had D-Dance, then we'd be good, but we don't, so... Oh yeah, nothing. Bite, knock you out real quick. Jackson goes level 8. Jackson level 8. Oh shit. No. No, one hit from the Poliwrath and we're done. We're done, Zofunzo. Oh no. No. Bite. No! Jackson! Dang! That freaking recoil damage! Oh, Jesus! Jackson. Okay, buddy? Oh, Jesus. God damn it! Too many close calls. Too freaking close, bro. Got some berries though. Got some berries, that'll work out. Oh dang, I jumped off the ledge. Actually no, we gotta give a potion to freaking Clef, I mean Serena over here. I was way too close, bro. Way too freaking close, bro. Hey Clef, I'ma run. Ain't no reason to fight against you because a nut apparently ain't got no attacks to take you on. I'm pretty sure this is the last trainer of the route. Please don't get- No! Dang it! I'm gonna keep winning and aim to be the best trainer. Help me further my career. I'm supposed to get around you. Tyrogue? Nah, I ain't gonna do nothing. Go to Jackson again. Pretty sure you ain't got nothing. Pretty sure you ain't got nothing. Tackle? What is that gonna do? Unless you got freaking low kick, then we're blown back. Bite, knock you out. No, didn't knock you out. What do you got? What do you got? Tackle. Okay, I don't know the freaking level up moves that they have. So, I'm pretty sure we're good. I'm pretty sure Tyrogue only has tackle. There we go. Jackson get that freaking experience. Slocking. Oh god, what a slocking have. What a slocking have. What can I do though? What can I do? Slocking have hammer arm in this game? Oh god, no. We're gonna stay in with Jackson. Jackson right here gonna do the work though. Come on. Please, Jackson. Please, Jackson. Bite. It's a crit! A freaking crit! Perfect, level 9. Any more? There we go. Look at that experience though. Alright, so we got through route. What is this? 102? Pretty sure. We got a calcium. What does that do? What does that do? I'm pretty sure that's for attack. No. Special attack. Who's a special attacker? I ain't got nobody for special attacks right now, so I'm not going to use that yet. But anyways, you guys, I'm about to leave the episode right there. Don't worry, you guys. Tomorrow we're going to have another episode. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to smash that like button down below. It is greatly appreciated. And hopefully when we go to Petalburg City, there won't be anything against us. We'll be able to freaking pass right through it onto the next route and get our next encounter. But anyways, you guys, I'll see you guys next time.